Hello there everyone, my name is Wendy from Sayatsuji Kimono, and today I wanted to talk to you about how I tied the first himo on my kimono. So let's go. So first things first, you want to neatly arrange the bottom part of your kimono. I've made a full in-depth tutorial on that, so if you want to check it out, you can do that. I'll just do it quickly now. After you've done that, you can take the middle of your himo, you place it on the edge of the collar, just bring on both sides. What you want to do now in the back is cross them and return them to the front. First, pull it tight, and I like to tie my himo on the left end, but you can always put them on the right end. It depends on where you want it, but just avoid placing it in the middle, because when you can add another things on top of it, and it will end up looking bulky. So you basically want to prevent that. So I'm doing it on my left side now. You push with your thumb. Push it downwards, underneath, and a second time. What I do now is place my thumb, go to the other hand and pull it outwards. Again, take both ends, pull it tight. What you want to do now is bring both ends upward, take them to the other side and slide them underneath the other himo. And what you don't want to forget, in the back it can get a little lumpy, so just pull a bit upwards like that. This is how I do it. However, there is still another method, which is basically just making a knot. Again, you pull it tight. First one layer, the second, pull it straight. Again, pull it and just make a normal knot. And just slide the knot underneath the himo. You can obviously do this, however it will add some bulk to your entire outfit. It depends on whether you like it or not. However, I just prefer the first one. After that, you just go on with your outfit. So this is basically how I've tied the first himo on my kimono outfit. Basically the first himo is quite important because the entire bottom of your kimono depends on this, how tight you tie it or not. So basically this is how I do it. I thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.